Repeat the explanation again.
Okay, since the package actually did not receive updated scan since the 22nd, it was not delivered as scheduled on the 26th, it has to be the shipper that you need to contact for them to raise a direct investigation with their local UPS in Germany.
Okay, why? That doesn't make sense. Why? Does it have to be the shipper? And you can actually sort that out.
Because the package was processed under the customer's account in Germany, and they need to provide information for us to initiate the investigation. It didn't leave Germany on the 22nd.
It does not make any sense.
If they want to assist you further, you need to get in touch with the shipper about this.
It doesn't make much sense to me. I mean, it does make simply no sense to me. I do appreciate that you repeated the same story again. Okay, just a second.